In this tutorial, you will learn how to find the equation of a regression line using a TI-84. Let's look at this example. The number of hours 7 students spent studying for a test and their test scores are given in the table. We want to find the regression equation using the TI. Notice we have the hours are representing the variable x, and the test score is the variable y. Using the TI, we first go to Stat and select Edit. We hit Enter. Under List 1, we're going to enter in all of the x values, or the hours spent. The first student spent 0 hours studying. Enter. The second student spent 1 hour. Enter. The third student, 2 hours. Enter. 4 hours, enter. 4 hours, enter. 5 hours, enter. And 5 hours, enter. Now we'll go to List 2. And in List 2, we'll enter in the Y values, which were the test scores. The student that spent 0 hours studying got a test score of 40. Enter. The student that spent 1 hour studying got a test score of 41. Enter. The next one was 51. Enter. And then 48. Enter. 64. Enter. 69. Enter. And 73. Now it's important that these hours and test scores line up correctly. So looking over the data that we've entered in, we can see that the hour 0 corresponds with the test score of 40 and so on. So let's look back. We see that we've entered in the data correctly. So the hour 0 corresponds to 40, the hour 1 corresponds to 41, and so on. So we put all the x values in List 1 and all the y values in List 2. Then we hit Second, Quit, and leave the Edit screen. Now we want to find this regression equation, so we hit Stat, scroll over to Calc, and we're going to choose number 4 here where it says linear regression. And hit enter again. Here we have our regression equation. Y equals AX plus B, where A is 5.958 approximately, and B is 37.26. So we have the slope of the line here and the y-intercept here.